Some people are saying that Juan Soto did Fernando Tatis dirty, but this was actually the hardest ball he hit all season, and it was just a more creative version of a cup check.